So here's something a little bit different. This is a different, a quick take. But I actually had time to sit down and actually observe something that prior to a couple weeks ago during our RT live talk, I never truly paid attention to it. So I'm just laying back here on my towel. I was actually just, you know, laying back here, reading a good book, and, you know, family's out there in the water. And so I actually looked up in the sky and I noticed how there's two types of clouds in the sky. We have the natural clouds, then we have a plane that's going back and forth spraying the air with what I believe is called the whole chemtrails. And so never really bothered to take much interest in paying attention prior to now, but it looks like this whole chemtrail situation is pretty serious, just because for whatever reason, of course there's many theories as to why, but over all the beach areas, it looks like there the chemtrails, as I look up right now, are pretty thick. And so we have that way is more of a cloud front, and over here it's more of the land area. And above my head there's so many different types of little artificial smog looking things in the form of a cloud or whatever above my head. And the clear distinction between a true cloud and a chemtrail is that a chemtrail just looks like it's just floating or hovering in the air, whereas the actual clouds are moving past them. And so a lot of people here on the beach, I'm assuming, don't even notice it or even pay attention to it or even probably know much about it. And so it's just more of an indication of things that happens all around us. And unless you're aware and in tune, you might just miss out on what's being done to you or around you. So wanted to take a quick minute to share our thoughts in regards to this whole chemtrail situation, because prior to the last, couple of weeks especially, never really gave it much thought in regards to how it all is all interconnected into our entire political, monetary, as well as just how we live here as humans, and those that are trying to manipulate, control, and to basically either, with the attempt of saving Earth and keeping Earth from overheating or overcooling, whatever they like to spin at us, this whole chemtrail stuff definitely cannot end well, just because if these little chemtrails do come down, then I'm assuming we're going to have to be breathing this stuff. And in breathing this chemtrail stuff, it's good to say that it's not intended for the body to consume the type of stuff, whatever it actually composed of. But just want to take a quick thought there. I'm going to share my thoughts from the beach in regards to actually me actually looking up and actually noticing airplanes going back and forth continuously, laying these little artificial clouds or whatnot over the Puerto Rican beaches. So definitely something here. And so we'll see where this goes from there. But to take a quick minute and share my thoughts from the beach. I hope all is well. Look forward to having a live stream later on tonight. Thanks.